In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Valorant error code 29 problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying solutions. The first solution is to delete and reinstall Riot Vanguard and let it run automatically. To delete Vanguard, go to the search and open control panel. After that, click uninstall the program. We find Vanguard among our applications and right-click on it. Then click uninstall and click yes to continue. After doing this, press F5 and refresh the page. As you can see, we have uninstalled Vanguard. We open Valorant to install it again. After opening Valorant, we need to do a small update. Click update and reinstall Vanguard. We have downloaded Vanguard again. We need to restart our computer, but we will do that at the end of the solution. To run Vanguard automatically, we go to the search again and open services. After that, press the V key and find the VGC service. Then we right-click on VGC and then click on properties. After that, we set the startup type to automatic and click start. Click apply to save the changes and click OK. We set it Vanguard to run automatically. Now we need to restart our computer. After doing this, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution is to reset our internet. To do this, we go to the search and run cmd as an admin. There are 5 codes we need to write here. I will put these codes in the description section. You can copy and paste them into the cmd from there. We type the first code and press enter. Then we type the second one. Finally, we type the third code and press enter again. Now we close cmd. We will also reset our internet in Windows settings. To do this, we right-click on the Windows icon and open settings. On the left side, we click on network and internet and then click on advanced network settings. Then we click on network reset and click on reset now. Click yes and continue. After doing this, we need to restart our computer. After restarting your computer, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the last solution. The third solution is to change DNS. The problem may be caused by your internet. If this is the case, changing DNS can solve the problem. To do this, we go to the search section and open control panel. Then click on network and internet and then click on network and sharing center. After that, we click on our network and click on properties. Then we double click on internet protocol version 4. What we need to do here is to take use the following DNS server addresses. After doing this, we set the preferred DNS server and alternate DNS server like this. This DNS server belongs to Google and is safe to use. After changing our DNS, click OK. Now we can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.